My name is Valeria Di Fiori, and I'm country officer for Argentina, Chile, Paraguay, and Uruguay. I was born in Buenos Aires, and I'm based in the Buenos Aires country office. Well, a very interesting project that we're working on and contributing from the country office is a lithium project in the north of Argentina that would be IFC's first lithium project globally.
¿Te moviste demasiado?
Oh, no me tengo que mover. Well, it's super relevant because, as we know, lithium is a key mineral for the energy transition, and it would bring much needed FDI into Argentina. Well, a key lesson is that it's really important for global teams to work very closely with local teams on the ground, especially in complex projects and in very challenging environments. I kind of like extreme sports, and I went skydiving once. One that I try to follow is no regrets, and live life to the fullest.